非礼，手势状况
还行吧。
She said it's okay. So what does their producer say? 请问一下那个制片叶小姐，您觉得呢？
还可以吗
？Okay, well, she said, well, I think it's okay.
非常欢迎各位来到台湾之夜，大使、处长，那个李副市长，人呢？还在看 manga， 真的不好意思。刚刚离看看电影的时候，哎，走了走了，参加台湾之夜了。他跟我说，继续看电影。
Okay, he said thank you very much, and then giving this question should go to Mr. Wei, and he's asking where is our Taipei deputy mayor, and he said, well, she is probably still at Monga. Before they left, they actually asked her, hey, come, you have to come with us now. We are going to Taiwan night, but she just didn't want to leave.
好，接下来回答你刚刚的问题。
And now he's gonna answer my question. Why does he think that this film, this very Taiwanese film, will find its audience in Berlin?
身为一个作者，我们只知道我们很热爱电影这个媒体，我们愿意用所有的热情，甚至我们一生的生命，拍出我们心中那种我们自己认为好看的电影。
As a filmmaker, what he knows is that it is very important to put all his enthusiasm and love for the cinema into the film he is making, and this is very important.
当我们有这样的态度在做，
will be making all their efforts to make even better films. Ladies and gentlemen, and you know you've got all your chance, so seize the chance to take a photo with them or ask them questions if you want.
Ethan Run， 我的男主角，不断在我旁边说：“我头好晕啊，他有点喝醉了，可不可以请进
？”Well, Ethan Run here is actually a pop idol in Taiwan, and the director just said, "Well, he's standing next to him and say, 'Well, I'm feeling a bit dizzy. I guess I'm a little bit drunk.'"
I'm all right.
You say he's all right. We will see that when we open the dance floor. So we will keep the party going.Ladies and gentlemen, what makes this film so special is that this director here has, as I have heard from him at the press conference, put all his emotions into this film. So what I really want to know is that, because I've heard, 什么叫做拍出一个台湾精神面？
这个问题我们请侯孝贤导演来回答。侯导没有来了，对不起。
He said, well, this question I will give it to Mr. Ho, you know, the director of One Day.
没有来，没关系，我们请蔡明亮导演来回答。
是蔡明亮。
这个问题有点太大了。我们只知道台湾电影在经过许多年的等待，许多人的努力之后，在这两年不管在质与量上都产生了剧烈的变化。我们不怕苦，我们不怕预算低，我们热爱电影，我们想拍出最好看的属于台湾的故事跟这个世界分享。
我们一直在努力，一直在努力，但是还不够。虽然有一两部片子可以是非常卖座，但是我希望我们以后中港台我们紧密合作，再加一些外国的元素，我们的元素怎么样可以在外国到世界更让人家知道我们中国电影，或者是港片台片都好，只要是我们自己中国文化的。但是我们真的我这一阵子这几年来真的满心淡，因为人家的片子实在是很强，希望各地的政府大力的支持我们的 local film， 我们支持新锐导演就是库房拿多一点钱来培养他们，盖多点学校。
大哥加油，华语电影加油。
大哥啊，我要给各位报告一下，成龙大哥特别演讲中港台，我要给你报告，因为你来的比较晚， 我们非常希望你来。我们台湾最近来有个五年基建计划，我们用了我们申请64亿新台币，哇，就是要来拍电影。我们希望我们不做今天晚上，也不过有一天一夜台北，你们要向他们看齐。因为他突破2000万，我就要补助他20%，他已经拿到4000万，我要给他了。为我们台湾电影加油，好不好？
谢谢大家，谢谢
台湾电影加油！谢谢大家，谢谢大家。
我们挤一点，这样子没好拍。
你那边，好，侧一点，侧一点，侧一点。